relationship is the thing that matters. So treating each other better, thinking about how we feel as a group, interacting with one another, and beginning really to, I think, understand that good process is tremendously important in keeping us all safe, but it really matters that that good process is accompanied by really, really good sets of relationships. And I think we see that begin to emerge more and more every day.